The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Women's World Championship.
One of the top names in women's independent wrestling, Zoe Stark.
Now looking to prove herself in WWE. This is a tough, tough woman.
No doubt. Zoe Stark, one of the hardest hitters in the women's division. Also battled back from a devastating torn ACL to reestablish her spot in NXT.
She calls herself undeniable. Well, it's time to prove it.
I have every bit of confidence that she will.
Get ready for brutal judgment.
Rhea Ripley is a tough, tough woman.
Judgment Day has arrived for the entire women's division.
Yeah, Ripley was already a dominant competitor, but that dominance has grown exponentially since joining the Judgment Day.
She's already held the NXT Women's title, the WWE Women's Tag titles, and the Raw Women's title. What could be next for Ripley?
Call her the Nightmare, call her the Eradicator. I call her straight up dominant.
Introducing the challenger from Las Vegas, Nevada, Zoe Stark! And her opponent, from Adelaide, Australia, she is the WWE Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley!
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. Underway, the champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
I don't know if I would have gone for a pin so soon.
Impressive sequence from Zoe.
Things look dire for Rhea. Zoe taking her eyes off her opponent and playing it up for the crowd.
She's got her now. Oh, what a strike to the back.
Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Abdominal stretch.
I'm not sure she can escape out of this. Hey, yeah. She does.
Turns the tides. Oh, what a knee strike. Uh-oh.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Got their opponent set up.
Oh, from behind. That'll give you some whiplash. Oh no, now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Abdominal stretch.
Abdominal stretch.
Fighting it.
That's one way to get out of it. In your opinion, what's it going to take for Rhea Ripley to get the win here in this match?
I think Rhea needs to try and find the mental advantage. She needs to get inside her opponent's head and be a...
From the middle rope.
Big miss right there.
Able to prevent Rhea's attack.
You never see that coming.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Ooh. Ooh. Ducked face first.
Ripley is getting beaten down here.
Zoe's turning it up now.
Crossbody. Penny predicament.
Trying to get this over with pronto. Able to avoid any harm there.
Using the rope to their advantage.
Punishing their opponent.
Focusing on a body part, picking it apart. The arm's as good of a place to focus as any.
Take it down. There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Short arm lariat. And again.
Oh, watch the ripcord.
And a ripcord drop kick. The challenger eating up some damage.
Just look at the power of Rhea Ripley.
Oh, face buster. Going for a pin for the championship. Breaks the count at two.
No celebrations yet. Oh, we know what's coming up next. Ripley's got her hook.
Riptide.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Champ looking to end this. Cover. Still in this. The title hangs in the balance.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
And there is a look of utter shock covering the face of Rhea Ripley after that outcome.
Look out.
Slingshot senton, yes!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Oh, barbaric amount of stomps. Ripley unloading on her opponent.
And Rhea's attacking physically and mentally, trying to mess with her opponent and get the psychological advantage.
Up across the shoulders.
Down in a sit-out spine buster.
Zoe moves out of the way.
She throws her back in. The referee continues. The count may call it soon. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, my Lord!
Looking vulnerable.
Rhea Ripley with the desolate tie.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
On the ropes, referee breaks the count.
She was clearly waiting.
Hoist it up. K360.
The title might change hands.
The cover. Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder. Deal with her best move. Now she's asked.
Whoa!
Oh, no!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of greatness backfiring.
Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops. And another just non-stop aggression. Thrown back in under the ropes. Top turnbuckle. from the top. The champion into the cover. And a kick out at 2.5.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Short arm lariat. And again.
Now watch the ripcord.
Drop kick.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Counter from Stark.
Boom. More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker.
Into gear finds its mark.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
The champion with a quick shoulder up.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Big boom.
Jeez.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Oh, that backfired.
Going up high with the punch.
Stops Ripley's attack. Moves outside. What's the plan here? And she slides her back to the mat.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top. Nobody home for that one.
Hoist it up. K360.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. And they're still in this.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
Two. She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
K360.
The title's in jeopardy here.
The cover. I think the paradigm has shifted. It's over. The reign is over.
Here is your winner and new WWE Women's World Champion, Zoe Stark.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.